Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Tutorial Guru. Today we're going to be teaching you how to fix Facebook's live comments. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. So when you open your Facebook application, you're not able to see live comments. Here's how to fix this. So the first thing you're gonna do is go ahead and make sure that you have a stable internet connection, because sometimes if you're not connected to a stable internet connection, the live comments might not show up. If you're connected to a stable internet connection, but your live comments are not appearing, here's what to do. Long press on the Facebook application, go to App Info, and then go ahead and tap on Force Stop. Confirm that you want to force stop this application by tapping on OK. Now, under the storage section, you'll be able to see the Clear Data option. Go ahead and tap on it. Under Clear Data, tap on Clear Cache and confirm that you want to clear cache by tapping on OK. After that, your issue should be resolved, and this is how you can fix your Facebook live comments. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.